Hi.
Yeah.
Question for you.
Go on then.
What do you give a man who has everything?
A woman.
Why a woman?
To show him how everything fucking works.
Kantutin nyo kaming tatlo!
Ay, ako rin. Kantutin nyo rin ako.
Oh, si nanay! Kita nyo na? Kantutin nyo rin si nanay! Kantutin nyo kami! Bakit di nyo kami binabasa, kantutin nyo? Kantutin nyo kami!
Question for you.
Go on then.
Do you think depending on what position you use in the bedroom determines how your kids look?
I don't know.
So which position do you think produces the ugliest kids?
God knows. Why don't you ask your mum? Because if I had a face like yours, I'd be fucking suing her.
Listen to me now.
Into the music.
With the takes and the bombs, and the guns in your head, they are dying. In your head, zombie, air, what's in your
Ang kalipay ko ay sama sa panahon na magkaubanta, magkomedya hayog magkinatawan ay may kitik-kitik sa ginagmay. Ang lugar nga atong atuan, sabay bayon ug hayag ang bulan. Sa akong bukton, ako kang duyanon. Isa at kong dilipahilakon. Mahalon, panganoy ko ikaw lang uga ko. Tinudan na yung gugma ko ni mo. Mupahiyom ka lang ugmat, I love you. Tambis nga halok ang ibalos ko. Ang gumata ka nun ay ampi.
You make me go, but I cover up, won't let it show.
Ready?
So I'm putting my defenses up, cause I don't wanna fall in love. If I ever did that, I think I'd ever had a
climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broke.
Alone. This is your warning, and you know how it is. When you are caught, you are arrested, and you are detained, and you have to answer the charges in court. The illegal sale of COVID-19 vaccines it has come to my attention that a health worker was arrested by the NBI for alleged unauthorized or unlawful sale of Sinovac vaccines. This comes after a report a few weeks ago about vaccination slots being peddled by some unscrupulous individuals in Mandaluyong City. This is very alarming. We condemn these acts and we will not allow perpetrators to go unpunished. I order every relevant authority to investigate this matter thoroughly and press charges accordingly. Again, let me reiterate to everyone, the COVID-19 vaccines given by the government are not for sale. They are given to our poor people for free. Not only to the poor, but to the rich. So they opt to have vaccinations in the vaccination center. Mag-warning lang ako sa mga huwag ninyong pilitin ninyo. Alam mo, pag medisina, I'm extra sensitive sa mga ganun. Lalo na na you deprive, bilihin ninyo. Kung walang pera, yung mahirap ang maalisan ng whatever the opportunity or what the slots taken away. Huwag ninyong gawin yan kasi nag-warning lang ako. Huwag ninyong gawin. Kaya ng droga, huminto kayo. Sinabi